The bartender asks, "How would you like it?" And this time, just for once, you say, "Straight up." As if to say, do you want the kid's version or the adult's version of the story? Make no mistake, this is the latter. It's 12 conversations that span a lifetime of learning and exploring. Hopefully, even after the toughest of these, you'll arrive at a place where you can toast your life. Welcome to the thinking and the dialogue behind Ash Wednesday.